NRI looking for property in India, or someone who has non-resident Indian relatives who are relying on you to understand the Indian regulations, then we at Law Advisor India are happy to assist and solve the queries regarding how to buy property in India. While purchasing property in India, NRIs under the guidelines of Reserve Bank of India or RBI have to carry deals or transactions under Indian currencies only, as it is specifically mentioned in their instructions. Therefore, it is imperative to note that NRIs should have an Indian bank account to invest in Indian property. Along with this, home loans are also available as stated by the government for NRIs, but only if they present the valid documents to the required authorities. To make sure that each and every investments of the NRI are done efficiently, it is best to assign a trustworthy power of attorney who will deal directly out in the field in India and will fulfill all the conditions that the NRI requires. The primary set of documents which are to be presented before the authorities are passport or overseas citizen of India card, which is known as OCI card, a PAN card or a power of attorney certificate. Hence, if you are an NRI or if you are looking to tackle any of the legal, travel or financial related issues, then please feel free to contact Law Advisor India, our NRI exclusive initiative.